How can you make a blurry and lackluster photo clearer? That's where Styler's Enhance feature comes in. With this technology, you can quickly and easily improve the quality of your photos, making each one more eye-catching. We will enhance three different cases: 3D, realistic, and painting images, respectively. Let's give it a try together. Click the link down below. Entering the page, we select the appropriate canvas size. Click Import Image. Let's start by importing a 3D image and adjust it to fit the canvas size. Click Enhance. In the Enhance interface, first, we can slide the Enhance strength to adjust the size to control the Enhance intensity. Secondly, if we want to re-edit the image, we click on the top left corner's Return button, which will take us back to the editing interface. This time, let's adjust the Enhance strength to the maximum. Click Enhance. We can compare the before and after effects of Enhance by sliding, and it's indeed much clearer. Even the blurry background is clearer. Click Place on Canvas. This way, the 3D character enhancement is completed. Next, if we have a real photo, let's see if the effect will satisfy us. Continue by clicking Import Image again. Place the imported real photographic image on the canvas and adjust the image size. Click Enhance again. We can see that when enhancing the same project, it will display the results of the previous enhance. This makes it convenient to save the results of previous enhancements while also comparing which parameter settings yield better results after adjusting different parameters. After processing, the haziness in this image has been perfectly eliminated, and now it's clear and vivid. The textures on the road seem to transition from static to dynamic, with more details enhancing the sense of presence, making it suitable for larger scale printing. Place the generated image on the canvas again. Although it's a real photographic image, the clarity noticeably increases after enhancement. Let's try another example. This time, we import a painting. Following the same procedure, we import it and adjust the image size. Such artwork is often combined with text for poster creation. We increase the parameters, then click Enhance. You can clearly see that a grayscale image changes in brightness and saturation after Enhance, giving it more depth. After Enhance, you'll notice two buttons for selection. You can directly click the Download button to export the enhanced image, or click Place on Canvas for further modifications. If we're satisfied, we click Export, choose Upscale or Export All Layers, and then Download. Regarding natural landscapes, portraits, or urban architecture, Styler's Enhance feature can make every photo appear sharper and more vibrant. Whether for social media sharing or professional photography, it adds more highlights to your work. It can be applied to social media, advertising campaigns, photographic works, or artistic creations, among others. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to like and comment. See you next time!